It's a pretty good song, huh? Listen to that beat. Okay, get that situated. Oh, Christ, not this game. I just like decided to. This game is gonna be. I don't even know why I'm doing this. I just kind of scroll through Steam and I'm like, which one of these games have I not played? Which one of these games do I not, like, care about the least? Somebody just... Why did it not show up? I did this, Hyperion Scum should have showed up. That's weird. Well, thank you, Hyperion, for 2 months. Welcome back. Maybe I should change... that's why. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. I wonder how much royalty-free music is going to be in this game. Okay, let me get that there, this there, that there, that there. Okie dokie. Let's play YouTuber's Life. Yeah, I'm gonna show you guys how I make, like, all the money. With these secret tips and these tactics, you too will be able to be a YouTube sensation. I can't fucking believe...
Wait, what?
...that this game exists, but anyways. Fox Fury? Much germa such spee. Well, thank you, Fox of Fury, for 5 months. The Fox of Fury. I don't even know what's going on. There's an opening cinematic to this game.
Wait,
idiot.
What?
Ho boy! Hand shoes. Ho boy! I know, I got the ho boy. I'm the most popular YouTuber. I manage my own network. I don't do these things. It's been a long, hard trip. This is my story. I don't have three monitors, I only have two. I get to be a chef? Alright, well, I'm a male. Let's keep going. Superstar? Genius. Genius. I don't need to see any other things. Oh, I can't pick anything else besides gaming. But I want to be a lifestyle stream. Fine. Oh shit, it like already knows who I am. How does it know who I am? How the fuck did it know this? I didn't put this in. Oh, it's using my Steam name. I was gonna say, name of the channel. No, that's not my name. My name's gonna be fucking... I can't be gaming excellent. I wanna be gaming excellent. Fine, stay in that way. I don't give a fuck. Name of the channel. Oh no, that's my name. Okay, my name is... Greg. Greg Ferguson. No, that's like an actual... No, Craig Ferguson is the guy. Hold on. No, we're gonna be... Greg Sparks. Name of the channel? Gaming Excellent. No, Gaming _ Excellent. No.
Excalibur, excellent.
Wait, what?
Wait, what? Hey, 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 what's going on, Pocket? Thanks for 4 months, welcome back. Be a prank channel. This music, I want to just get off this fucking screen because this music is killing me. Wow, that was loud, I'm so sorry. Why do they have to rip a band-aid off? That was so loud, I'm so sorry. Started making my first videos in this room. I didn't get to do my hair. Just moved in with my mom, and I did not have a lot of friends around here. Let's take a look at the first things I learned before becoming the number one YouTuber. Who the fuck is that? Is it my mom? You can use your mouse or keyboard to control the camera and your character. Rotate the camera with the middle mouse button. Oh, good. Nice work. Look at how much of a YouTuber I am. Nice. It's gonna be a huge deal. I don't want these glasses either. Where's the fashion channel? During those days, I had fun making videos of the games I had in my shelf. Go to the shelf, select a video game, and a type of video. Is this a shelf? Where's the shelf? That's the shelf? I have one video game? Okay, hold on a second. This fucking obnoxious ass game is so awfully loud. Like, effects. Turn these, like, down. I'm gonna, like, fucking blow my eardrums out. What did I do? Click on the question. Oh, shit. Okay. Choose game. I have one video game. Empire Planet 2. Click on the question mark.
Wait, what?
My ears. Sorry, lolbears. I apologize. Welcome back for 4 months, though. Alright, so click on the question mark and click on the question mark of type of video and select gameplay. Then click on the start video under your cover video. I'm a fucking idiot. I can't even, like, read this. Start, okay, so type of video.
Wait, what?
Only do gameplay? Terms of QD, well, thank you, Kyle Daka. 8 months, that's an 8-monther. Appreciate it, welcome. Okay, so it's a gameplay video, so do I have to play the game? In this stage, you must configure the webcam and microphone you'll use to record the video. Your workstation has a limited amount of rendering points. Based on its components, most advanced settings will improve the quality of the video, but will use rendering points. I don't do webcams. So, no microphone. Monodirectional. Yeah, I've got 12 rendering points. I guess I have to do a webcam. That's what people want, right? It's still too loud. Workstation 1. Wait, I can't even? What the fuck? It costs 12 points to do this? Yeah, to do it. I only have 12 points and it costs 12 to be here, I guess? Or no? What the fuck is going on? Okay, well, whatever. There's no filter. Let's go. Into the name of the video. What an awful title. This is such a shit title. You want to get, like, alright, here's tip number one. You want to get, like, no views on a video? Name it this. You gotta bring in the views, man. That's how you bring in the views! You face different challenges that you must... Wait, what am I doing? What? It's like a card game? On this stage, you face different challenges that you must solve by choosing a card. Each card uses up a certain amount of ideas. Has a skill point, generates a video clip. Choose the best cart. Use the best cart based on the situation to get as many skill points as possible. Okay. Oh, I gotta scream! Oh, yeah! Whoa! Did you see what happened? Oh, wow! Fucking, like, Russia invaded! Oh, wow, that's not funny. Unfunny. Now what? I'm done. To Choose your video by dragging clips to the editing track and try to fit them as best you can. You can also add effects, taking the rendering. Stop pretending you don't understand, Jeremy. As a professional YouTuber, you know you count cards and get blasted for life. I only have two clips. Alright, we're gonna go with Russia invading. And then blurry warlock summoning a demon. And okay. I have zero subscribers. Alright, upload 8 hours, rendering 6 hours. What a piece of shit computer.
Wait, what?
I gotta wait. Like, comment, subscribe. That's right. Welcome back, Alohas. Alohos. Performance video editing. These are your scores for the video and the experience you've gained for your skills. Depending on the result obtained, you must decide whether to upload it or not. Okay. This video sucks. 4? Is this 4 out of 10? Is this 2 out of 10? Okay, well. I still get annoyed by the time it takes to upload a video to the channel, but I'll tell you this. Watching your views, subscribers, money earned grow is always exciting. Besides, there's always a comment that helps you. Oh, I can't wait to read that comment. Alright. I had a test every month, so I had to study. If I passed, I received a reward. But if I failed, my mother would certainly ground me. She's not gonna ground me for making a bad video, is she? 4 out of 10 video, new record. I have to go to like school? It's like fucking nighttime. Hold on, comment. I gotta see the comment. No. Study. 3 views? 3 views and 1 cent. Oh, hold on, no, it's getting there. Yeah, mom's your only subscriber. Study.
Wait, what?
A stoke. Thank you, Stoke, for 4 months. Welcome back. I have to wait for the views here. 29 views.
Yay!
Oh, yay. Checking the calendar, but going to school. This is like more work than actually making YouTube videos. Going to school and getting good grades is not everything. Sometimes I went shopping. I don't go shopping. I didn't have to leave my home to shop. Online ordering was a really quick way of getting things. Haha. With what money? I have 8 cents. Oh, I have $100. Why would I do that? I'm not gonna go online shopping with $108. Back then, there were only 3 open stores. The new ones unlocked as I progressed. I could visit one of them or click on the cross to pray. To my lord. On the top right of the screen to cancel. PC world. A white case? What do I got, $100? What about a new keyboard? What about a new mouse? We need a better computer editing. Premiere Final. No, I already have this one. $16 for a keyboard? You're probably better off with the one you have. HD. Oh, dude, I can make HD videos now. Bought it. Oh, fuck. Hold on. No, take it out. How do I get rid of that? That's all my money. No, I don't want that. God, let me get an HD webcam, dude. People want to see, like, your HD face. That's so important. And a desktop mic. Microphone, and... What? Oh, that was my 8 cents from the 36 views. Alright, what about headphones? Yeah, it's all about audio at the point. We can start with $84. Okay, how do I buy? Buy. That's so fucking loud. Okay, I was already familiar with the basics of making videos and fulfilling my duties. Duties. I was aware that... Oh, my mother's yelling at me right now. No one could stop me. She is. That's the middle finger, isn't it? You studied almost nothing with next... Yeah, fuck off, Ma. I don't even know what that said. But give me my box of stuff. There's more stuff? Give me a... Nice, new mic. Nice. New headphones. Oh, I'm gonna be such a good YouTuber. You guys don't even know. New gaming video. Yeah, you gotta make, like, more videos. No, I'm gonna do... Okay, but I'm gonna do what I do, right? Because, like, I'm a YouTuber. I haven't uploaded a video in, like, a month. That's what I do. Like, I'm gonna... Time to, like, let's make a video. I got a video idea. Your subscribers are getting anxious. They're starting to freak out. Alright, let's go. New gaming video. Oh, but wait a minute. Let's go shopping again. Turn the sound effects down. I keep doing it. I can't stop it. Maybe that'll help. Okay, new gaming video. With my one... How do I buy new games? Does it have to be this piece of shit game? Alright, let's go. 16 points. Didn't I get a better webcam? What the hell? I thought I got a better webcam. Where'd it go? It's right there! What the fuck? Low resolution video, it doesn't make any sense. Alright, let's go. Oh, there it is, yeah. HD webcam. Oh, fuck it, who cares? Stop telling me to go shopping. No, I don't want to go shopping. This really is just turning into my, like, real life. I don't want to go shopping.
Listen to me, son. I'm your dad.
Fuck.
Destroy
I didn't get it done.
Him! Whoa.
Ali as TF. This seriously is my real life. I just like slept. All right, let's go. Make a video. We're actually going to make one today. Choose game. Here we go. Gameplay. Start video. Low resolution. No filter. Monodirectional. Let's go. That's fucking secret glitch. Everybody, when you find the secret glitch, you'll know. But thank you, Ali, for subscribing. Okay, here we go. Singing comment. Professional comment. That's a little scripted. You know, murderous look. And then I gotta give a... Oh, this is so dumb. I can't pick one of these? Why not? Okay, well, I can only do one clip. Okay. The long-awaited Game Master Chef's Hair Salon Nitro has been released for Honey PlayStation. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to buy it. This video is terrible. What an awful video. No. Wait, let's watch it. I can't. No, we're tired of that video. That video sucked. This really is like real life. Let's try it again. Let's do another video. I'm not even gonna go to bed. Nobody, that glitch video was bad. It was a bad place to get the glitch. How to unlock all badges. Yeah, so it was only PS2 only, sorry. Alright, I got a happy expression. That sounds good. Vid sucks. Oh no, unfunny comment. Oh, ha! Look at how funny. Alright, let's go. This one's gonna be good. Yeah, see, new record. The video also sucked, but it has to go up. Is this whole game? Is this game really this dumb? This is the big secret video I've been working on. How to unlock all badges, PS2 only. Can I leave my room? I'm just like locked in my fucking room. I haven't left my bedroom in 3 days. Where am I going? Oh, I'm studying. Maybe mom won't be mad at me anymore. Okay, here we go. Empire Planet 2 gameplays are not that common. Good for you, Alan. Nobody writes their name. I'm loving Empire. They're very interesting. I can't believe that a self-proclaimed YouTuber is this bad at editing. Take some classes for your sake and your viewers. Oh, fuck off, Chloe. Yeah, that was 4 out of 5 dentists recommend my video, so you can fuck off. Yay! Made $16, I did. No, I only made 1 cent. Is there an option to show mom the death threats you're getting? Oh, Jesus. I gotta buy... How much is a new game? I wanna buy that new game. Here we go, this one. Consoles? No. Is it down here? Notifications, friends. You can have friends? Here we go. Fuck! I can only make videos on the one game that I have. $30. $25. Dirty Dance House. I think that's the next game I gotta buy for sure. Check it out, that I have to just... Come on, like, blow up on Reddit. Have somebody, like, put it on Reddit. That'll get me, like, $12. Come on. No, fuck it. I'm gonna go be, like, social. Go eat. I get to pick the food I get to eat? Oh, boy, it's gonna be an awkward conversation with my mom. What is that? Which is, like, corn? Is that just eating corn and raw chicken? Probably. I'm not editing my videos? What are you talking about? What? Start video. Yeah, that's fine. There we go. My third video. Oh, you can add effects. I only have 5 points. What's with all these unfunny comments? Okay, so you're telling me that I can... What else can I do?
What?
How do I, like, edit this video? Like, where are my effects? Oh, add time. I haven't done shit. Death Jason, thanks for 2 months. Welcome back. Alright, add title. And then we're gonna do soft focus.
I'm your dad.
And then jump it over here.
Destroy him!
Whoa!
Thanks you, butt. I'm. Welcome. Well, this game sucks. Color gray. How many points do I have? I can still do that. You subscribed. I just uploaded a video yesterday. What the fuck? All right, come on, let's go. Whoa! Me quitting YouTube got me, like, popular. Okay, definitely publishing this video. Why is it? Uh-oh.
You didn't study, you little shit!
I had actually did study. A little less than a day ago, Mom. Give the finger to somebody else. What does that mean? What's going on? Oh, I haven't gone to bed. Keep quitting. Yeah, my next video I also am gonna quit. Fans love drama. All right, let's see. Oh, man, they're not happy. What a surprise. I didn't expect this. Yeah, because I'm quitting. Is this video for real? Dear God. Oh, no, I don't want him to quit. I was expecting your first howl. What? Where's TF2? I can't believe that a self-proclaimed YouTuber, you suck, I hate you. Empire Planet videos generate a lot of interest, yeah. Come on. Look at that. Look at these views. Keep it going. Alright, I'll study to make mom happy. I need to get a good grade. How many days has it been since you last showered? I don't know. Yay! I think we're gonna break 100 views though. Which means I get like 18 cents. Come on, give me like at least 30 bucks. I'm gonna study again. Oh, I actually can go to work. Okay, I get it. Gotta go get a real job. Yay! Alright, work. Take care of the garden, help your grandma, or wash cars. Like, this one sucks. No, no, it doesn't. How does how help grandma? I get 10 bucks for going to help grandma. Here, another 17 cents. Coming my way. Show result. Only 39%. Oh, this is dumb. This is real dumb. Pass a test. Okay, 20. I'd like to go help grandma again. So then I can buy a new game. Turn a game on. This is too much work. Alright, thanks a lot, grandma. Now I can buy a new game. I'm gonna buy the dance game. Dancing videos really do well. Where is it? Dirty Dance House. That's the one. That's the one. Okay, let's sleep. Where can I show my, like, stats or something? Who the fuck are all these people? Are these my subscribers? I'm like, what do I have them on my personal cell phone? What about this? Talents? What the fuck? Oh, these are like, this is your cards collection? Oh boy. Well, we'll look at that later. There's my new game. Why would you lower yourself to this? Have some self-respect. Nice. Dirty doll. Look at this. This is gonna. People like this game. Nah, I don't have any new equipment. All right, I know how to do it. I know how to get views on a dance video. Yeah, shirtless dance off with my whole family. It's like me, my like cousins, my uncles. We all are at like the beach. We give murderous looks to each other. Oh fuck, nobody liked that. No, you won't. No, we're not using that clip. Nobody liked that clip. Oh, we have to though. This is so fucking. Oh, look at this! 59, look at new record! The whole family liked the whole thing. Hey, I have 24 subscribers, man. Things are going good. Okay, time to study. What time is it? 9 hours? Like, how do you tell what time it is? Make more Empire Planet 2 videos. All right. Go to bed. The little edges on the video need to fit together like a puzzle piece. Yeah, haha, if this person is a YouTuber, I'm Batman. Awful editing. There's another Dirty Dance House game play.
Generate a lot of interest now.
Thanks, guys. I will now add you all to my personal cell phone. Ooh! Ooh, look at this! Never eat. Look at this video! This video is going nuts! Look at this! Listen now, we gotta go back to back. Give them what they want. Give them what they want. No, so now that's a series. Where? Now it's a series. So people say, what am I doing wrong here? Oh no, a celebratory scream. That's all I can do. Done. Bang. Title. No. Color grade, then title, then soft focus, then process. Give it to them. Give them what they look at, that new record. Video quality, content, editing zero, but it doesn't matter. Look at the fucking quality. Publish it. Get it up there. It's quick. You know what? Do it again. This is how you be a YouTuber. You have to fucking make 100 videos a week. This is the only way to be a YouTuber. Go. Go, 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 go. Do it again. This one this time. What's wrong with this video? What happened? Come on! Just need a Ferris wheel. No, I'm not hungry. This video has almost got a fucking 1K. Almost a 1K. So much fun. Oh, he's having a great time dancing with his family, with his shirtless family. Wow, it's so really interesting. That's how it's done. Oh, thanks, Olivia. This guy, fuck you. Here comes another one. At a waterfront. Am I eating? Is that in the queue? How much money do I have? Not enough. One fucking measly dollar. It's fairly accurate. Okay, let's go to, Hi, Greg Sparks. I want to make a video of me playing a game, but I don't know how to record it or edit it. Could you do it and upload it? I'll send it to the... Did I just get tracked down by, like, a fucking fan? Did he just come into my house? New order? League of Chat... Who am I taking orders from? I'm not taking orders? What the fuck is this? I'm not... No! Who let you into the house? I'm not doing that. Oh, my mom's happy. Good. What is this? What is this? What the hell was that? Did he get a new game? What did he want me to do? You heard her record good videos. Could you record a gameplay video of League of Giants? Okay. I guess I have to do it, right? You have to do a bunch of sponsored videos. Here's my first sponsored video to be a YouTuber. On like a game that I don't give a fuck about. Oh, it sounds like a great idea. There you go. Yeah, paid to make this video. I could care less about the content. You have to do that. It doesn't matter what any of this is. I could just fucking sing on this video. It doesn't matter. Yeah, I don't even have to edit this video. Who gives a fuck, right? Doesn't matter. Yeah, it doesn't matter. There's zero content. Who cares? You got paid to make the video by a company that you don't care about. Good job. Great fucking work. Good work. Show result. Boom, it's $2. 22 likes, 1 dislike? Oh, man. It's alright. Average level 2. It was for a friend, not a company. Well, yeah, it was still whatever. When you get into level, you can unlock new light bulbs, skills, video clips of many objects in the store. Plus your experience bar. You want... Yep. Marketing friends. what? Okay, PC world got some new stuff. New cards. I'm getting ready to never be paid by anyone again. I don't do sponsored videos or sponsored streams. Actually, I'm strongly against them. Thanks for uploading the video, Garg. Oh, hey, I can just come on, walk on in. By the way, did you know that there's a very important gaming convention in a few weeks? You'll be able to meet good YouTubers and get some recognition, but the ticket is $100. Fuck. Oh, you can find special consoles. When did I get this many subscribers? Promote. Dude, spread the word about this video. It was $10 to do that. New goal, go to the convention and... Good grade, what the fuck? Who are these people? Okay, Carol, I'm gonna... Oh, I'm chatting with someone? Oops, it seemed that my PC was giving me some problems. I had to check instead. My computer's broken? $20! God, life of a fucking YouTuber, man. $20. Prepare PC. Who the fuck is this? Who's the... Okay, it's the prepare man. I can't do it myself? Come on, I'm supposed to be a YouTuber. I'm supposed to know things. Just letting this guy have free reign to my private files? Okay. It was fixed, so now I wanted to check out some new components on the computer store. Okay. I don't have... Okay, I'll take a new keyboard, sure. I don't, whatever. Gives a... cares. Who cares, you know? It's just $12 for a mouse. Who cares? Press the upgrade button. I just did! Look, I just did. Look, see? Upgrade. I just bought a new keyboard. We're fine. The green boxes and the lower... Oh, these are one of these gifts? No, okay, I get it. Oh, I got a talent point. Okay. I don't remember this happening when I made a video. I turned into, like, Jesus and floated. Alright, where are my talent points? Here they are. Alright, let's see. Record your first gameplay session to give your viewers a taste of the game. Oh, wait. Oh, first impressions video. First impressions. Casual. Just hanging out, playing, you know, to get more likes. Now we're doing first impression. First impression videos. I should probably eat, huh? My channels, I can have more than one? What is this? Oh, that's my channel name. Excalibur Excellence. What a shit name. I could pay to make this video. I could care. Dude, $1 CPM? What the fuck? What the fuck? $1 CPM? That's fucking bullshit. Where do I go? Down to McCinema. $2 CPM.
Dude, I'm that's a VIP card. I can get to all the parties. I can get all the exclusive parties.
What was I doing? Watch me play. Let's make a new video. Nobody wants to watch that anymore. This one. I told you the dance video is the one that... Can you fucking select the dance video, please? Alright, first impression. Even though I already made a video, here's my first impression of it. Okay. Something that's silly about this game is that the time you spend playing this game is time you could be using to make actual YouTube content. I am, though! You guys just don't know it yet. Okay, this is a first impression of the dance game. I've already made, like, 3 dance videos. How about... There, that's better. Hold on, wait. Girlfriend falls off chair? Oh, she shits her pants. Good, perfect. And I can wave hello. That's the start of the video. And then, do a totally sarcastic comment, you know what I mean? Like, she falls off the chair and I'm like, yo, could have had it if you were sitting straight up, and she's like, shut up! And she hits me and we laugh. And it makes a happy expression. Oh, yeah, it's gonna be so funny. And then she shits her pants and has to run off screen. So what was it? Okay, this is wave hello, right? We open it up, wave hello. Yo, what's going on, buddy? Sitting here. With the GF, know what I'm saying? She's like, hey, fucking cool. And then we go, no, hold on. It needs to be here, here, and here. So that's the wave hello we got. You know, she fell down. And then, but, I got a kiss in the end of the video, guys. Whoa, if you like this video, show me that fucking support, man, and like, I'm gonna spend like 3 minutes at the end, like telling you to like just to shout out my videos and like stick around and subscribe. If we get to 50,000 fucking likes, my girlfriend is gonna show up and again. You'll see, she'll show up and she'll maybe give me a little kissy. You know what I'm saying? Process. Boom. Instant fucking fame. Instant fucking instant. I went zero interest. Oh, that's interesting. My rendering in 5K. I'm tired. Go to bed. Zero interest. Yet, it's gonna do well. Dude, I hit it big time. Just do your wait. People are gonna see my girlfriend on the webcam fall off the chair, and I'm gonna be like, oh my god, it's fucking so fucking funny. Let's go eat. No, well, yeah, let's go eat. Now, don't forget your G2A sponsorship. Don't forget your blind G2A sponsorship you took for no reason. Forgot about that one. Do you want to talk? Okay. Who is this? Oh, it's not doing well. Promote! Wait, when I just promote it! Oh god, I'm losing subscribers! How do I delete the video? How do I delete it? It was a mistake. Oh wow, nobody liked the girlfriend falling off the chair? Delete it, yeah. Abort it. Delete it. How do I abort the mission? Fuck. My channel sucks now. Wow, nobody liked this one. Six dislikes. That's a fucking... That's so bad. But remember, guys. No matter how much people don't like you, this is the only fucking thing that matters, right? This right here is the only thing that matters. That's it. That's how you know you're doing a YouTube gig. It's the only fucking thing. What? Did my mother just say that? What the fuck just happened? Do I have a girlfriend now online? Oh, show result. Oh, well, they're mad because it was a first impressions video. Whatever. Your friends like that you're not forgetting them despite your increasing fame. Have they seen my channel? I haven't peed in 30 days. New gaming video. League of Giants. Not doing a first impression video. That fucked me over last time. Okay, I know the fucking... Here we go. This'll get him. Hashtag get with it. There we go. This'll get me fucking money. Hashtag get with it. It's gonna trend everybody. Sarcastic, we open it up with some sarcastic. Oh yeah. And I sing fraud. Hashtag get with it. Boink, boink, boink. Look at that interest, we fucking get with it. Now this one is gonna bring in some money. Cause I created a little hashtag that you can do and tweet at me and like people will be like, wow, I'm getting with it, you know what I mean? Mom, why do you keep letting random strangers in my room? You have to party tonight? Why am I a mad scientist? Shut up. Hey, what's up, Greg? You want to go to the party tonight? Who does that? What the fuck is that? Oh, I gotta get dressed for the party. Let's look like shit for this party. Okay, let's go. Bye, Ma. Boy, there's a different place? Are you serious? There's a different area in the YouTuber's life? It's like a dance party. Where am I? This is fucking stupid. Whose party is this? Oh, there I am. Okay, guys, you know how when you get to a party and you leave in 4 minutes? I did take my camera out and do a vlog and show you guys how cool my life is and upload it.
Right? Wait, what?
I love donuts. Welcome back, I love donuts. Thanks a lot. For 5 months, holy shit. Good evening, do you want some exclusive products? Get the phone number of 5 people and get a chef's hat. I gotta go around and get phone numbers? What are they drinking out of these weird test tubes? What indeterminate drink is this? Give me 4 minutes to get 5 numbers? Are you kidding me? It's taken me like 3 years to get 1 in real life. You know what I'm saying? Like, how many times have you guys gone to a bar and been able to get, like, 5 numbers in 4 minutes? That ain't gonna happen. How about you? Okay, Denise. Alright. This is taking a long time. I'm so eager to see the next Nikosoft console. Okay. Can I have your phone number?
What?
Hope you're having a swell day, dude. Well, thanks a lot, True Blue. Hope you're having a swell day as well. Welcome back for 4 months. Thank you. My friend can get 10 in 5 minutes. Prove it. Alright, give me that number. Honey is going downhill with P. I have no idea what she just said. You're speaking a different language. Give me your phone number. Okay, got one. Got one phone number. Okay, bye. Thanks for the number. Yeah, that's rumors that the Xbox 360 is going to be better. That's cool. Bye. I have to get 4 more phone numbers. I won't be calling you, by the way. What about you? What about you? You look like I could talk to you. What do you think about a PlayStation, Sony? Yeah, I'm talking. Yeah, taking account of how many videos you upload, you have a lot of subs.
Oh, wow, thanks. I do have a lot of subs. How many subs do you have? 12,000 subs. I'm gonna have 22,000 subs. 40,000 sub YouTuber, just trying to hang out and live life.
No, that's okay. Good. I have 1 minute to get another number. I wish you'd have told me that before. I kind of want to get the hell out of here and go back to bed. Okay, cool. What about the guy next to you? We're getting his number. Hey, what's up, dude? It's like I'm gonna have to leave.
Wait, what?
What if I don't want to leave? Dr. Cheese says poop. Well, welcome back to Dr. Cheese. 4 months of your life has been spent giving $5 each month to this channel. So, thanks a lot. Appreciate it. You go to a party dressed like that and people still talk to you? That is kind of surprising. It shows that I'm, like, edgy and cool. That's me. It kind of does look like you. If I were you, I'd do my homework before it's too late. Okay, Dad. Are we at a party drinking, or are you gonna, like, tell me to do my homework? What a buzzkill. Oh, it's enough. I'm leaving. I didn't get the 5 numbers I lose. I didn't even get any new subs. From that moment on, I was able to go to a party when I wanted to and invite any of my contacts. Parties are available now. Yay! Get with it, dude. It's taken off. Some events had a dress code, so I had to choose an outfit for them. Okay. This video blowing up. Look at these subs. I told you to get with it was going to become a trend. Look at this. And we can promote it? I want to promote my video that's doing exceptionally well. Look at this. We're skyrocketing. Hey, bought the clothes I needed. Why is he talking in, like, the past tense? Oh, because he's telling a story. I get it. What did I need to buy? A nice shirt? I don't have any money. I can't buy anything. Better go help grandma after I sleep. Where am I going? I got a C+ on my dude. This is me. C+. Give me that experience. Give me that experience. And I got a good grade too. Advice. Yeah. No, get out of here, you fucking leech. My computer broke. This is mom saying this. Like, why is she in here? What's going on? What did I just make this money from? Did my mother just hug me and give me 15 bucks? No, get the fuck out of here. You barely passed the exam, a mere C+. Here's $25? Oh, okay, well. Let's fucking promote the shit out of this one. You're losing subscribers, make more videos. Ah! God, it's a, what a fucking YouTuber's life. It's a hard life. Shit, I just spent the last... I promoted this video. It was a dumb idea. Alright, this time we're gonna dance house. Just pure gameplay. Should buy more cameras and shit, right? Don't really have any money. Let's go. Okay. I don't get clicks. Hey, wave hello. Hey, guys. Welcome to my gameplay video. This video will get like 50,000 dislikes. Murderous look. And to top it all off. Oh, I can't top it all off. Okay. Okay. Yeah, it's all right. 1080p 60 FPS. One of these will be the real title of a real video. Publish it. Oh, here we go. I'm being sucked up to the rapture. I don't have enough money. I'm just gonna, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go help grandma for a week and make like 600 bucks. Decorations. Oh, there we go. Okay, well, let's get a trash can. Green carpet. And
that's it. Wait, what?
That's it. Game sucks. You are a militant seagull, I'm not disagreeing with you there. But it's a game that we have to play. But thank you for 3 months, dude. Welcome back. My computer's broken again. What kind of computer breaks this often? I don't understand. Oh, you didn't study. How dare you? School called and told you missed a lot of classes this week. I just haven't been going to school. That's what that means. Alright, here's Lord of the Rings full movie. Get it quick while you can. Apparently nobody wants the entire Lord of the Rings movie. I don't have enough money to do anything. Yeah, let's just go to fucking work. We're gonna go wash cars and help grandma for like a week. Yada, yada, yada. Okay, yeah, go, you just got back. Go back to wash cars again. Turn around, get out of the house, and go wash cars again. Did you think that when you came back that you were going to get to eat food or go to sleep? No, you're not going to be to go. You're going to be a shoe shiner for another 4 hours. You don't get to sleep. I guess what he's gonna do when he comes back. Oh, what's that? Take care of the garden. You look real tired. Yeah, you probably are. Get in that garden. This is depressing. can barely make it out the door. Alright, we're good. Do I want to talk? No. Now you can go to sleep and then you can eat tomorrow morning. And you have 80 bucks. Cool greeting. Got another card? I would never do a dancing greeting. Never. So we're gonna do a musical intro. Alright, bed. You loser YouTuber dies in home garden. Mom doesn't sleep ever, does she? Where's mom's bedroom? Does mom have a bedroom? No. This person does not have a bedroom. They just walk around and like yell at me and like go to the sink once in a while. Does she sleep in the laundry room? Davon, fuck off. I don't want to talk to you right now. Let's fucking repair the computer. Here he comes. Yep, come on in. Do what you gotta do. This is a YouTuber's life, not mom's life. Gotta call the Geek Squad. Thanks a lot, Geek Squad. This is just one of the guys from Roller Coaster Tycoon 3, the engineers that walk around. Alright, what about upgrades? I have 70 bucks. Can I do anything with this money? No. I can get a new mouse. Here we go. Here's HD. I already have it. What the fuck? CPU. No! Don't want to chat. Go back. Go shopping. Here we go. We're gonna go to... We need a new game. Broken Worlds, Planet Wars, Cutter 2. Or Counter-Strike. This one looks like it's the highest rated. We're gonna get this one. I'll make a first impressions on that game.
Yay!
Look how excited I am. What can I do with this? For charity? Oh, I can do like charity work. Okay. There it is. Can't wait. Quick, go shop. No, 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 no. Get up, get up. I'm gonna miss out on the window of opportunity to make a first impressions video. Bang. First impressions. Quickly, I only have like 15 minutes. Yep. Yep, 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 go. No, how about just please click me? No, no, that's too desperate. What's the name of this game? No, that's fucking terrible. Awful. Get it right, goddammit. Get it right. No. How do I come off as personable and smart and funny? Oh. Oh. I don't know. Check with me. New series. Oh. Oh. FPS game. I think. I don't fucking know. Check with me, new series, new FPS game, I think. Get with it. Quick. Unfunny, start. Unfunny. Happy expression, singing car, happy expression for sure. Nice, like a script in there. Oh shit, none of this plays together well at all. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh, crap.
fucking crap. Shit. This is just a first impression video. Who cares? Nobody cares. Whoa!
This is gonna be huge. This is gonna be a huge video. I'm gonna do it.
Publish. Go. Let's go get some food while I make magic.
Let's see, is it... Oh no, there's another person walking into my house. Oh, now he's actually coming in to harass me. He called so many times and I said no that he decided to walk in the front door. Okay. Okay, you didn't come with me to the convention. Anyway, I wanted to ask you, would you like to be my roommate? No. No. Why are they speaking in unison? You have to pay 2 months rent in advance? Did this guy just shoehorn me into... I just got shoehorned into being his roommate. I didn't want to do that. What the fuck? Okay, here it comes. Pretty good, you know, 4 to 5 dentists recommend it. Let's see. Come on, there was so much interest in this video. I'm gonna get to... this is it. This is gonna be the one. This is gonna be it. Michael Jackson. This is it. And spread the word. He's back. This dude is back. This person's starting to scare the shit out of me. I like you, but I don't want to move forward in this relationship until we see each other in person. This guy just came to the house. This fucking guy walked in the front door. Okay, I'm not answering the phone from that guy again. I can guarantee you that for sure. No way. Call the police. Yeah, $10 is gonna be $10. Go to sleep. Get some rest.
All the views come in hot.
No. 3,700. Am I gonna break 10,000? $20. Go shopping. No, we're gonna do another video.
On the same. Now we did a first impression. Now we can do a gameplay. Okay. How about 30 and 2? Domination. Capture the flag. New game mode. How about... No. 30 and 1. Yeah, that's a very... Look at that. That's such a generic, great generic title. This time we're gonna have a lot of good gameplay in this one. Can wave hello. And then I gotta get something sick. Serious comment.
And then celebratory because we win. Nice. Times 2. It's gonna be a good one. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Perfect. Perfect editing. This is gonna be a good one. Boink.
Oh, baby. 30-1 domination. People, you gotta get the good gameplay, right?
I don't know how much longer I'm gonna play this game. This is just watching the numbers go up. I don't want to go to any parties. I don't want to talk to any humans. Go back to school. Oh, I haven't been back to school in like 3 weeks. Okay, I guess we'll go to school. I mean, to get the achievement, that's all I care about. Just give me the achievement and give me the free shit. Nice. Thank you. Thank you. Almost at level 5.
Yay!
Get a new video game? Easy. You can't stop. This is your life now. Please stop playing this game. If only I could. I'm sucked in now. I have to get to 100,000 views. Oh, like this one's not doing too shabby. Promote it. $20. Promote it. Do I have enough for a game? Fuck, I'm an idiot. Go hang out with Grandma for a little bit. Have you played Dead by Daylight? Not yet. I think the plan is we're gonna play. Me, Boo, Italics, and Stealth, and those guys, we're gonna play it. Should be a good time. Go try to get 00 on Fallout New Vegas again. You're getting way into this. Like, I need to get to like 100,000 views on one video. Come on. What did I want to do? This one. This game sucks. Why? This game's $60 and it's nobody likes it. It's a piece of crap. Why would I want to buy that? Do I want to play TF2 in an hour?
Yeah!
I'm going to have to say 100% no. Sorry. I was sorry, Nathan. I can't play Team Fortress right now. Look, I'm too sucked in being a YouTuber, don't you see? What does this even mean? 3 additional power light bulbs? What the fuck are they talking about? Unbox. I can actually do unboxing videos in this dumb game. Alright, we're doing it. Fistful of frags. Blah, blah, blah. That was a weird... Wait, okay, choose game. Counter-Strike. Wish I could do a walkthrough or a collab. I was gonna do straight up gameplay. Okay, we're gonna do. Crouch aiming tutorial. Come God. This'll get hit. Look,
listen,
it actually showed.
I'm your dad. Destroy him!
Whoa!
It's nobody to destroy, unfortunately. Scumbag Stanley, sorry, there's no one for me to destroy. But. Thank you, regardless. Welcome to the family. Oh, shit. I really fucked this up. No, why does everybody want to use my computer? Get out of my house. Destroy this game. Look at how good my performances are. I do great performances. Hi, I am your father. Oops, sorry, wrong apartment. I see you have a lot of things around here. Would you give me your green carpet so I can give it to my actual son? No, I'm sure. What is this? What are you talking about? Somebody rang the doorbell and said, I'm your dad. No, sorry, I'm not your dad. Can I have the green carpet in your room? No, you're not. This was like $30. Listen to me, son. I'm your dad. That would be so funny if that played right there. Oh, nobody liked my crouch aiming tutorial.
Yay!
Apparently they did. League of Giants. Right, this is. I'm starting to not like. I'm starting to not have fun anymore. This is just boring. But I have to continue to play it. Okay. Enter the name of the video. What is this? League of Legends. A drinking game. There. Is that, that's a character, right? In League of Legends? Teemo? Yo, what's going on, everybody? Every time Teemo gets a kill or an assist, we gotta take a shot of vodka! Sarcastic! Dude, what happened? Teemo didn't get a kill? Oh, you know, drinking for you, dude. Sorry. Dude, this is bad. Oh, God. No. I mean, that's not... Can I fix this somehow? Now, who gives a shit? Red jacket, gold jacket, green jacket, who gives a shit? Dude, come on. Just like real YouTube. What happened to Empire Planet 2? I don't know. Yeah, ma. Get out of here, ma. Drinking game. Am I making it big? Copyrighted music clip. Why would I want to use that? Seems like a terrible idea. Oh, sup? Dunkin' Donuts. Money comes real slow. All my money is going towards repairing this stupid computer. Yeah, I haven't been to school in like 3 months, you're right. Maybe even longer than that. You know, I could go to school now. There you go, Ma. Who edited this video? Haha. Dear God, you shouldn't turn on your camera to record something like this. Fuck off. Very interesting. Best game I've ever played. Nice. That's a, it's a 164 to 6 dislikes. That's not a bad idea. Come on. Video quality was terrible. I was recording it over my shoulder with a handy cam, but you know. Sometimes you gotta make do with what you got, you know? Alright, let's go with another video. I've got a video for you. This will get a fucking million views. Planet Wars 2. Straight up gameplay. No. Man, this shit don't even matter, you know what I'm saying? Doesn't even fucking matter. We're gonna get a bunch of views. There you go. Let's see what this does. I'd watch this. I have to wave hello in the video. Hey guys. So my nude photos got leaked. Oh, we're gonna be real sarcastic about it.
Too bad.
And then I start to sing. And then I do a funny comment. It could happen to the best of us, you know? Huh. Well, what good editing. Look at this, a perfect video. Perfect. I'm gonna do soft focus. A lot of, like a solid D for interest. Alright, let's go. Publish. This one's not doing that great. Come on. We're stepping up another step if this doesn't work. Turn this shit off. I tell you, once I get a viral video, that's when I've won the game, then I can stop playing it. Can I make my internet better? I gotta change my clothes too. I look like a fucking idiot. This game actually sucks. But isn't this an experience though? Isn't it fun to like see what it is? Here we go. Dude, only one person didn't like it. $62? Come on, go viral. Go viral. Ah, let's go promote it. We're gonna promote it too. Everyone's gonna be talking about it. Like, did you see how small his package was? Like, I can't believe it. Can you, like, even imagine? Like, I would suck to be him. Yeah, that's what these comments are saying. How accurate is this compared to your daily life? Just pretty accurate. Except not really. Go to work again. Do you? No. Sorry, Jonah. See ya. Get out of here. Alright, okay, hold on. Yeah, let's go to the movies. Let's go to the movies. We're gonna do something else. I'm gonna wear a nice pair of jeans. Nice white tee. Brown sneaks? Get these glasses off. Take that hat off. Show your nice hair. Go to the event. Go to the movies. Let's go. This is going to be so much fun. This is going to be a new area for the first time in like an hour. For this to be accurate, it needs to be 100% more Tinder. Yeah. Here we go. Are the movies again. Get 5 phone numbers in 4 minutes. Where, can I not move? What the hell am I doing? What is that? Are they playing like dominoes? What are you guys looking at? Why is there just a piece of paper folded on here? Oh, hold on a second. Crystal. I want to talk to Crystal. Wait, I gotta see her profile. Does she have any subs? How many viewers does she have? Doesn't even have any viewers. See you later. You know how many subscribers I have now? I have 10,000 subs. You're not even worth my fucking time. What about you? Oh, not even one sub. See ya. What about you? None of you guys are even worth me talking to. Except, I guess I'm talking to her. This is dumb. This is real dumb. I gotta find another. Oh, this guy's definitely a YouTuber. You can tell. He's got the shades on. He looks totally cool. Wow. No, he's just a fuckface. Never mind. God, I'm just the most popular person in this room. It's so hard to be this popular. What about you, green hair? You definitely have a YouTube channel if you have different colored hair. No, you don't. What is this? Pose for the press? Get the fuck out of my photo! Thank you, you can get out. You're not very famous yet. What? Did this get booted? You've unlocked a new video type. I was starting to have
Wait,
some fans.
What?
Yeah, what? Moss just resubscribed for 2 months. Thank you, Moss. Looks like I can do vlogs now. Okay. I'm just in all this. I'm not gonna move. You're gonna have to fucking drag me by my hair out of here. Why is he taking pictures of these guys? They don't even have any channels. Have you seen my Legends of Leagues gameplay video? That had over 22,000 views? Game sucks. Alright, let's go back it. Hold on. Yeah. 10K special is you exit the game. Alright, what else we got? What else am I gonna play? Let's see. Go back in Fallout for a little bit. How long was I streaming that game? Because it felt like 4 hours. No, whoops. No, yeah, I'm gonna be right back. We're gonna switch games. I wanna know how long I played that game for, because it seriously felt like 4 or 5 hours. It was what, like maybe 30 minutes? 2 hours? An hour and a half? Alright. We'll go back and play some New Vegas for a little bit. Or maybe if I have an epiphany while I'm getting tea and peeing. We'll find out. But that was YouTuber's life. You know, your time is probably better off spent actually making a YouTube video than pretend making a YouTube video. Like, we've gotten to a point in, like, this society here in this industry where making a game where you pretend to be a person, making a video, playing a game, is jet weird. It is a real odd time in history. It's real odd. But I will be back in like maybe 2 or 3 minutes. I will see you guys in a minute. Maybe you're gonna get the nice tunes of this game. Be right back. Okay. So we're going to do a straw poll. I'll make it right now. Straw poll. Strawpoll.me. Okay. What game? You can pick one of these options. Bum bum ba bum bum. Ding 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 ding. I still haven't done this yet either. Could do Fallout New Vegas, Overwatch ranked placement matches. Okay. Go here and do some voting. Do some voting right here. Do some voting there. All right. Give that a minute or two to get going. Mario 64. Oh man, and dear God, anything else really? People don't, okay. Dear God, anything else? But what is anything else? We're gonna play like Shovel Knight? Oh boy, it's close. It's real close. He gave him the option. Well, I wanted to see if it was just like Fallout New Vegas, Overwatch, or I fucking hate both of those things. Don't do either one. And I mean, I preface it, but you know, dear God, anything else usually means, dear God, I don't want to watch one of either of the two things that you just asked. I'm literally going to just scroll down if it's anything else and pick a random game to play. I don't know what the hell it's going to be. But we are very close. I would cast your vote because it's too close to call at the moment. Minesweeper. Ding 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 ding. May God have mercy on us. Oh, it looks like Fallout New Vegas is starting to climb ahead. Close, though. Really close. Ding, 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 ding. Flash games. I've been asked to play Bad Rats, like, maybe 500 million times. But it hasn't, you've already seen a bunch of people do that. Like, that's the thing everyone's already seen. Like, 100 times. You want to do another vote without okay, so we've eliminated Overwatch. Okay? That's what we'll do. So here you go. Here's the random game that I just looked at and that, like, I just literally fucking just looked at with my two eyes. And we'll see what happens. Here comes a new poll. I just like said it out loud. This is the next poll. I've like played like 30 minutes of this game. That's gonna be awful. But this is the random game. Great poll. Here you go. This one, we'll see. This is the game that's gonna be played. Fallout New Vegas or Shovel Knight? Which one? I just randomly looked at it like a minute ago and said it, so. Welcome to the poll stream. Shovel Knight. Alright, looks like we're playing Fallout. Mm. Yeah, Fallout 1, pretty much by a landslide. Aww. Okay, do another poll without Shovel Knight, just to be sure. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're going to just muck about, fuck around in New Vegas for like 30 or 40 minutes. And then we'll play Shovel Knight for like 40 minutes. And then I'm done. I'm gonna go to bed. We'll try to get 00 a few times, yep. Alright, poll is closed. We're done. Let's go play Fallout New Vegas. For just a little bit. Just a little bit. Fallout New Vegas. Okay, that's updated. Thank you for bearing with me here while I change games. Okay, YouTube Simulator, you're gonna have to fucking die. Go away. Okay, hold on, starting soon. Just a second here. Open up Fallout New Vegas. So we have a strict time limit on Fallout New Vegas of 45 minutes, okay? Somebody keep track. I hope someone's keeping track. Just gamble for a half an hour. That would be kind of funny. Oh, that's like, just open up a fresh beer. It's actually an iced tea. What the hell was I doing? I know I was gambling, that's all I remember. I gotta leave the casino. Let me move this. Change the scene to Fallout New Vegas. And we should be ready to go. Okay. Okay. Hi.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna clip your sorry
ass. I didn't know you could do like Mortal Kombat uppercuts.
Hey, where's Otto? Otto.
Why no Fallout 4? Because I never played Fallout New Vegas before.
What the fuck are you looking at?
What the fuck? Okay. What was it? How much money do I have? I'm not doing this again. I'm getting out of here. I'm not doing this again. Not doing auto cam? He's not even in here. Yeah, I don't know where he is. I think he's upstairs. Get out of the way, remove pet. Okay, whatever, I don't care. 00. Oh! It was close. It was so close. Come on. It so badly wanted to go in there. You guys saw how close that was. You have to do it again. I can't believe that shit. Okay, for real. I'm only doing this maybe like 6 or 7 more times. Only 5 to 6 more times. Get on there. Shoot the casino manager? No, I need to win. I love how we're cutting into our Fallout New Vegas time with this total dog shit. Alright, now we're at like 3 to 4 more times, right? 2 to 3 more times. I mean, the probability is, 1 in 35? It's really like not that huge of a probability chance. Well, that's much, you know what I was trying to say. 35. Okay, one to two more times. There it is. No, it's not. One to two more times. And then we're out. Zero to one more times. Double zero more times. Zero to one more times. Zero to zero more times. This is the last one. We're done. This is it. This is it. Double zero. Zero to zero. Get the fuck out of here. Game crashed. Game crashed. Come on. Give me. Why? What the fuck did I do? Get off the screen. Ay, ay, ay. Hey, it's like it never happened. Gotta go. Okay, so I went back. Technically, I haven't spent that money, so we're gonna do it again. Can't leave till I get. This never happened in a YouTuber's life. No, it didn't. You're right.
There's some.
What happened? We got 5,600? This is it. Done. I said zero to zero more times. We're done. Bye. And you guys wanted me to change to Fallout New Vegas. And this is what you got when I changed. This trash. Single zero this time.
Serious shit going on.
Yeah, bye. I better not cash out. Cash out after I pull the slot machine like fucking 10 times.
I'm glad they don't just let any motherfucker through the gate.
Any motherfuckers. From one game to the next. This is why I voted for New Vegas. Still more fun than YouTuber's life. Come on, one big hit, and I'm out. Guys, don't you know I won $1,000 in the Ellen DeGeneres slot machine? I got the luck. What? Come on. Dude, I lost audio. My game is freaking out right now. It doesn't know when to play sounds. Maybe that's a good thing. Okay, good. We're done. Cash out, get me out of here, and let's play the fucking game. Bye.
Welcome to Gamora.
Goodbye. How much money do I have now? 5,000 caps? Okay. Sounds like a plan. Goodbye. So what was I doing? Well, let's go spread the word of the Legion's atrocities. Where is that? Game crashed. It doesn't want me to leave the casino. It doesn't want me to leave the casino. It keeps wanting me to come back to the casino and fucking gamble. Minister Mood, thank you for 2 months. staying for 2 months. I can never leave. Why? I just want to play the game. It keeps sucking me back in. God damn. Now we're not gambling at all. I'm walking out of the casino. Just leaving. I ain't playing this shit no more. What am I? Oh, ow. Get me out of the casino. Get me out. Goodbye. I just walk out the front door. Gotta get you. I do have to get my money.
I hear you've been making some waves.
Shit.
Around here.
Okay, play it calm. On the way to the cash out, there is a slot machine that I can get on. Self-control. Self-control. Don't look at the slot machine. One hand of blackjack, just one. One hand. Double down. Okay, go. Get me off. Go. I win. I win. All right, get out. Get out. Go. 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 Get out quick.
Did you know the strip's all stirred up?
Get the fuck out of here. Get out. Get out. No. I surrender. I surrender.
Lately.
I so badly want to punch this guy. All right, get me out.
Welcome to Gamora.
Give me my cap. Give me my cap. No.
Wait. What?
Good time and good luck.
Pensu on my head. Thank you for 2 months. Welcome back. Enjoy your stay. Goodbye. Goodbye, casino. Saving. Game saved. Why am I doing this? Run. Run. Why can I not run? Am I over-encumbered? Am I over-encumbered? I have to be, right? Yeah, I am. An ashtray. Oh my god. No! No, Barney! What's going on? 2:30 out of 2:30, what the hell? There we go. It's like a magnet pulling me back in. Let's go spread the atrocities of the, of these guys. World map. I haven't discovered this location. Okay, well, we're gonna go here. Why do I have this many rocket souvenirs? That's a good question. I need to put my weapon back on. There is the club. Okay. Time to travel. We need to go this way. PJ Salt. I have 32 minutes and 45 seconds remaining on Fallout New Vegas. I should have ghost. I don't want to aggro all the ghouls and ghosts. So, we'll just get this one guy. I hear a gun. What is going on over there? What is that? Let's investigate. We need to find out what it is, who it is, and what they're doing and what they're planning. I wish there was a slot machine in the desert. That'd be hilarious. Is this okay? I thought the ghoul was going. Hey, come on! Nice shoot, nice shooting, dude. Get out of here. Found you. What the fuck? Whoa, whoa! He just helped me. That guy just saved my life. Ooh, $100 times two. Gang leader. Lead pipe, metal spoon. Cowboy repeater. I want it. I don't know what it. Rataway. This guy had a lot of shit. Fuck. I just picked that up and I just threw it right. What do I have that weighs the most? Seriously. It's time to drop a bunch of dumb shit that I don't want because I'm sick of being over-encumbered. I can't say that word. Damn, 10. Just drink a couple of them. Sun. Wow. What is this and why do I have so much of it? Okay. Cowboy. What's up, Sark? What's going on, Mr. Sark? Hope you're having a fantabulous day. I am playing Fallout New Vegas. Dude, I'm over-encumbered with so many spoons. It's so dumb. Watch out, bug. I kind of feel bad about that. Is it gonna spread the pheromones? What is it? Pheromones? I'm gonna get swarmed.
Though you aren't of the Legion, you've aided us more than once. We acquire many items on our raids, some useless to us, some forbidden.
Okay.
I've provided you the location of a drop box where you can obtain these items. The box will be replenished every few days. Please be aware that we'll assume any items left in the box will be...
Okay.
Stay an ally of the Legion, and we will share our loot with you. If you start working against us or become an enemy, our deal ends.
Oh, wait. He's talking about... This guy's in the Legion. Kaiser. This guy's in the Legion. You're running way too fast.
Wait, what?
What is this? Fuck the Legion! What's this one? Now he's running. He's bloodied. No, I gotta get the kill. It's my kill. Watch out, you dumb fucking ant. I wanted to get an exploding head kill. Get back here. Get back here. He's gonna die by one of these ants. He's gonna get touched once and die. See? Oh, come on. That's my kill. How is he still alive? That was mine! Ah, now I gotta take on the fucking Legion of Ants. Ah, squash it, bugs! There we go. It's like I did it. Where was that cash? Spaceship! Wow, what's in the spaceship? Discovered it. This reminds me, what's that game EDF? Earth Defense Force? I feel like that's what I'm playing right now. Thank you for slow-mo. No! No! The game's crashing. No, thank God. Save it. Right now. Before I have a meltdown. The ants are in the Legion, too. Legion of Doom. How close am I? I have to be getting close. I love how I'm going here to talk about the Legion's atrocities. And I committed those atrocities when I was part of the Legion. What am I gonna do, turn myself in? Put my hands up and say, cuff me?
Hey guys, I came all the way from across the whole desert to tell you. It was me.
Oh, they're all empty. Almost there. Almost there. Holy shit. Those things aren't alive, are they? Two, is it like George Washington shaking hands with like Theodore Roosevelt? What is that? I've traveled many miles to tell you that I'm an asshole. Good day. Yeah. That's pretty much what I'm doing. I think I made it. Yeah. Cool. Hey.
Coming from the north? Must be crazy to brave those roads.
It is crazy. What a tattletale. Legions attacked the Adept and burned and killed everyone.
What? There's no way. We're miles from the Colorado.
No, they did it.
They aren't even waiting for the damned to... We'll never stop them. Not at this rate.
I miss a YouTuber's life. You're like one of the only
Thanks
ones.
Thanks for bringing the word.
That all I did? You serious?
Listen to me, son! I'm your dad! Destroy him!
Whoa! I have to do it. I was told to do it. By spooks. I have to destroy this whole town because he just told me to. Hold on, wait, before I do that. Anyways, welcome spooks. Thank you for subscribing.
I hear reports of Legion raiding
parties. This guy have like a BMX helmet on.
They can't all be.
Why do you have this on?
They say those robots on the strip are running around with different faces or something. Don't ask, because I don't know.
Destroy him!
Murderer!
Oh my god!
You like that?
That was terrible.
You like that?
I'm gonna go to sleep in his bed. Aww. Okay, alright. I have my fun for a second. Let's go. Unpopped Bubblicious helmet. That's all I could do here? I ran across the whole desert just to have a guy say, thanks. Thanks for telling me that. Bye. Should I just go find this? It's free stuff, right? Where would it be? Oh, it's all the way over here. Well, I'm right there. I'm right here. Not a big deal.
Not a big deal, you know? That's no big deal. Scotch is warm up and we're gonna drink some more of that shit.
Whiskey. Wine, some more wine, whiskey. Where's this cash? Well, thanks a lot, Walter. I appreciate it. That's very nice of you to say. I'm gonna get ambushed here, aren't I? Kinda feel like it. I'm gonna get double-crossed. But I did blow that guy's head up, so... I'm sure there they are, look at this. Oh, look at all this free shit. Oh, it's just useless Legion money. What am I gonna do with this? Can you give me something that's worth anything?
Oh my god, that's a lot of doctor's bags. Ooh. Ooh. Hold on a second. Thank you, Caesar. You wanna look like a badass? Might be time to drop. No, this is 8? How is this better? How the fuck is a dumb spacesuit better? This weighs 30. Get the fuck out of here. The spacesuit helmet even is better too. Are you serious? Give me a break. Can I, like, repair it? Hold on. Metal helmet. Where is it? Where'd it go? Now I'm stealing it, apparently. No, that wasn't the right one. Where the fuck did I go? Oh, there. Metal armor. So I do I have to bring it somewhere? I kind of don't want to do all that dumb crap. Weighs too much. And I can't repair it, so see you later. See you later. Guess we're going to go back to the spacesuit. How am I still over-encumbered? Ah. Game sucks. Well, there's more gambling money, like somebody said. Now what the hell am I supposed to do? My kind of, alright, we're gonna do... Wild card. So I can go to, I remember I had trouble with this one because I just didn't know what the hell to do. I'm just gonna go to wherever I'm gonna go is where I'm gonna go. So, let's see. Which one of these three? Whatever's closest. Looks like I'm closest to here. So we're just gonna go with that way. Whatever that is. You have 5 minutes. 5 minutes until Shovel Knight. Did you guys just hear that? I was about to laugh and I didn't laugh, so it went. Oh! I don't have much time. It's almost time to play the other game. I'm going up here. There it is. Let's get a save file here. We got a bunch of fucking... We got a bunch of fucking hobos. Fuck you, you fucking hobo. Get on a train and ride it somewhere. Getting closer. You got a green hobo. And your little dog, too. Ew. Gross. What game is next? Shovel Knight. For like 30 minutes. Am I gonna get sick from breathing in this air? This air looks pretty smoggy. I don't know if I should be breathing this in. Wait, where am I? Oh. For a second I thought I was there.
Well, we can just go here. Whoa! I thought these were friendlies. Whoa. Wait.
Spam.
Yeah, tell your friends. They call me Wild Willy. Okay, so right up here. Actually, this is a little closer, I think. With good springs. Button masher. Oh, look who it is! Look who it is! I can't believe it! It's been so long since I've seen you. Go, run. Get out. Get out before anyone knows. Quick, get away. Am I going the right direction? Yeah. I gotta go that way. Easy Pete, you all wanted me to kill Easy Pete so bad. And I did it. There you go.
Keep out. Stay out of here.
Maybe I should take a Stimpiak. No, I'll drink a little whiskey.
Some wine, some deviled eggs, and some wine, and some vodka, and some turbo. And some sarsaparilla.
Whoa! I just turned green. Okay. Just a couple of bugs. No biggie. It hurt a lot. Ooh! Oh, God. Wait. Oh, my God. I did not think they were this dangerous. I'm so scared now. I'm terrified. Yikes. Are there two in there? There's two in there, right? Ah. My God, I'm a little woozy. That's not good. Might as well drink a little vodka to make the wooziness go away. What is hurting me? Give me a doctor's bag. No, it didn't do anything. What the fuck? Am I just poisoned? Why am I poisoned? This is murdering me. This is literally murdering me. I'm gonna die of poison. Do I have anything that counteracts this? Do I have any, like, anti-venom? I have ant meat. The ant egg. Blood pack, a couple of steaks, some ground beef, some fruits, apples, some dirty water. Oh. Ah! Where did he come from? Where did he? Quick! shit. Oh no, I'm back here. Bye. Get me out of here. I'm using this thing. Put it away so I can run. Okay, note to self. I'm not going that way. I need to go. I'm gonna go like, I'm gonna go this way, like around this way. So we're gonna wrap around here. We're avoiding those stupid bugs. We're going to go a safer way. I'm not going to get attacked by a fucking bug colony of poison sickos. Yeah, poor Easy Pete, that's the second time. Where are we going? So I'm gonna go like that way. Like this. Oh, come on! What the fuck? No, don't. He's like one hit killing me. He two hit me. He gave me a 1-2. And I'm already dead. Just fucking run. Put it away and run. Oh shit! That's the exact place I just was! Ugh. I'm poisoned. I'm not gonna be moved. What a bad place to go. I'm dying. Oh, for the love of fucking God. No, what did I just- I'm like invincible? Well, get to kill Easy Pete again. Hey, fancy meeting you here, Easy Pete. How are you? Got any last words?
Howdy. For Pete's sake.
Oh, is it? Hold on, it's out of bullets. This one's out of bullets. Oh, that's really, really. What? Why am I?
Found
you. He's still alive? You're dead! What the fuck? He's I'm trying. It act finally killed him. What you got? Give me everything. Now I'm like missing health already. Come on. Howdy. Okay. Let me just take a stim pack. Put on my incinerator. No. Yeah. We're gonna go. I'm just gonna go the other way. We're going all the way around. Like, what? Like, right? What's right here? Whatever's right there is what I'm gonna do. I'm not going the other way. We're going right here. Yeah, there's like dogs and cats over here or something. Easy. Watch out, run. Just a couple dogs. Don't be a psycho. Just get to this one, get to the giant fucking T. Okay, save it. Well, Easy Pete's dead forever, guys. Okay, we're getting there. Not sure where this is. But it's somewhere. What is it over here? I'm almost at the bunker. The boxcar. That's where I need to be. That's where the first clue is. Alright, let's get the clue. Wait, that's not where I need to be, is it? No. Is there a clue in here? There has to be a clue. Climb it. There's what? There's treats over there on the left? No, I'm not going to get any treats. Gotta get up on top of this quarry. Quarry. Encampment. I'm not going over there. How do I get up there? Can't wait to get the ranch dressing that's from this part of the town. You guys get it? Hidden Valley Ranch? Nice. Screen cap that one. I bet you you'll fucking laugh. Show it to your friends. They'll laugh too. What the fuck am I doing? Oh. Son of a... Is there a way to get around here? I just need to... Be in here? No. Magic. Cheater. Cheater. Wait. Oh no, little baby candy scorpions. These guys are gonna be
easy.
Easy.
You guys suck.
So where the hell do I need to go? I don't understand. What is here that I need to do? Is it just inside? That, did I have to go down in that bunker? I don't know. I see some more scorpions over there. There's another bunker. Alright, just some more baby scorpions. They're easy. He teleported. He fucking teleported right in my face. And now I'm on fire. He went like through the ground. Alright. Keep thinking that's me. Anytime it does the slow motion thing, I just keep thinking I'm dying. What a bunch of shit. I think this might be the one. What do you guys think? Just the one? I don't know. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to be looking for. This is just not right. No, okay, this apparently isn't right. Shit. I have to like pick and choose. I'm gonna forget which ones I even went to. Did I go to that one? Or there's this one right here, straight ahead. Are there any more behind me? He's standing still and I just wasted three. Ah. And here comes fucking bug posse. They go so quickly, so fast. They get stuck like a dumbass. Dumbass. Burn, 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 burn. I'm on point with those ones. I'm on point. See, I was on point. What do you guys think? Nice. Ah, that was on point. Hey, what a good YouTuber's life commentary this is, huh? Alright, well, it's not that one. There's one straight ahead here, and there's one to the left. Do I take donations? No. Not at this point in life, no. In the history of this channel, no, not in this point in history. We'll try this one. Did I already go on this one? I probably did. But we're gonna try again. Did I win? No, I didn't. I don't think I won the lottery. No.
Whoa! What do you think you're doing?
Oh shit. What do I do?
Listen closely and do as I say. Your life depends on it. Hand over everything you're carrying. Weapons, ammo, clothes, armor, everything. I want you stripped down of your underwear.
No. Let's talk about this.
There's nothing to talk over. You can strip down and hand over your equipment, or you can die.
I got a bunch of speech here. Why can't I do anything with speech? I can't be like, well, first of all, hold on, that's a nice helmet you got there. No.
Make.
Over here!
Bye. Okay. Okay. Here's the thing. Here's the strategy, guys. Don't even give him a chance to talk. There it is.
This will be over quickly.
Give me his power armor. Put it on. Put it on. Put his power armor on. Oh, what? I can't put it on? Oh, damn it. That's not cool. Oh, shit. No. No. What can I throw down here? Tri-beam laser rifle. Damn it. Okay, maybe I should just comply. Suckers. Suckers!
What?
Suckers! Get fucked! Oh!
Oh shit, another guy. Why can't I clip through this? I don't even know what I'm doing down here.
How the hell did you get in here? Normally I would have already shot you, but I'm under orders to bring you to the Elder. Will you come peacefully?
How the hell did you get in here? I appear to be lost. I don't know where I am.
Not on my watch, you won't. You either go with me to the Elder, or I put you in the ground right here.
I'm lost. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, fine. I'll talk to your Elder. Okay, wherever you want to go. Okay.
I'll take you to him. Follow me closely.
Okay.
Or you'll be shot.
Oh, what? Oh, now I'm naked. No, you don't have anything? I didn't want to comply.
Wait, what?
Fucking wrecked. thank you to Paul Waffle and Burkish Man, both of you guys, for resubscribing. Burkish Man for 3 months and Paul Waffle for 4 months. Thank you so much to the both of you.
Wait, what?
Oh, another one, Jaunty Whale. For 5 months, we just had a 3, 4, and 5 month resubscription. Welcome back, guys. Thanks a lot. Thank you. What did I get? What did I get? Oh shit! Oh, what the hell? How did they know? What is that stuff? I'm fucking fine.
How did you find us, stranger? And do tell the truth.
I was just exploring and I noticed.
You took an extreme risk in coming here. My policy towards trespassers has not been lenient. The security of this bunker is my foremost concern.
Wait, what?
To minimize our exposure topside. For this reason, Dildo Source Wrecked 698.
Welcome back for 2 months. And they say, I love you, Germa. I always miss your streams, tasks, but I still love you and support
basic,
you.
Some a bit more
well,
involved.
That means a lot. Thanks a lot, man.
Ranger has begun to set up posts in one of the other bunkers up
that you love
top,
me.
For example. I want him driven off.
Well, I love you too, understood. Dildo Source Rex. I didn't follow any of that. Hold on, what? That's possible? You can actually do that? Are you kidding me? Hold on.
Which is why it will be very interesting to observe how you choose to deal with the situation. And
how do I do this?
Very well. I'll be interested to see how thoroughly Paladin Ramos will escort you
what
back to the
I
bunker's
do?
Entrance and set you loose. Notice that I said loose.
I don't know what I did.
Free.
I don't know what's
you are
going
not
on.
Free to carry the secret of this bunker's location beyond
hey,
Hidden Valley.
Everybody died.
Until I'm convinced that you're capable and dependable. To underscore this point, you'll be fitted with an explosive collar. One.
Listen!
it to me, son. I'm your dad. Destroy him!
Whoa!
It's safe. It's okay. I'm crying. Socrates, thank you. Socrates, so great. His name is Socrates. I think the game's saved. I can't even move. I can't move. I'm done. I'm stuck. I spit. I dropped iced tea all over the fucking place. Oh, so... Am I stuck here? Hold on. Yeah, I can't do anything. Like... What is going on? Why am I doing this? No, I can stop it. Well, now I can go the other way. Oh, dear God. What have I done? Just the fact he's like, we're gonna put a collar on. Ah, and he fell back. Yikes. Okay, what? Load. No, it's good. Okay, I still had a save in here. I did have a save in here. Oh, shit. Get off of TCL. That was fucking hilarious. I kind of want to, like, do it again. Just to have... No. I can't even touch my keyboard right now. I can't. It's covered in water. Or iced tea. That was fucking hilarious. Just the fact that it says you hear nothing. Oh, yay, yay.
How did you find...
Okay, just... Whatever. What does he want me to do? Ugh. Kill all in console. Well, you know, I want to let him get his whole thing out. I want to have him, like, say, like, everything he's going to say. And then just die. Because I, like, skipped it. Oh, fuck! So, here we go. This is going to be funny.
How did you find us, stranger?
I just need it to happen again. So, it's right here. I can take care of the ranger. So, it's... Kill all.
Very well.
Okay. Here we go.
Paladin Ramos will escort you back to the bunker's entrance and set you loose. Notice that I said loose, not free. You are not free to carry the secret of this bunker's location beyond Hidden Valley. Until I'm convinced that you're capable and dependable.
Mm-hmm.
To underscore this point, you'll be fitted with an explosive collar. Wander off and it will detonate. Focus on your mission... And you'll be fine.
Okay. Some ghost came up and strangled him. I don't even want to do this shit. Fine. I'm just going to say no.
How did you find...
Let's just go.
You'll find your equipment in the chest.
See, there he goes. Those guys, that's so funny. That is so funny. Yikes, that was fucking amazing. Spawn 10 Deathclaws? No. Where's my equipment? Where the fuck is my stuff? I have explosive collar on my neck. But where am I on my belongings? What's going on here? Is he hiding it? Oh, okay. I put all my shit back on? What a dick. Let's go. I was, like, skipping it. I wasn't paying that much attention to him. Like, what do I have to do? Go back and... Okay, I'm not going to do this dumb quest. I'm going to go back and tell... Yes, man.
Okay, where's, where the hell is he located? I forget. He's in, like, the city, right? Where is he, S-Man? Up here? Or is he up here? I forget. I think he's in here.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? Are you kidding me? I can't leave here? Spider Fricker. Thanks a lot, Spider Fricker. Welcome back before months. Thanks a lot. What the fuck? Why can't I not fast travel? Get me out of here. I need to go talk to Yes Man about these people. These terrible people. The Brotherhood of Steel. Up here. You cannot fast travel when enemies are nearby. Where are enemies? There's no enemies nearby. There's not a single enemy. Oh, there's just one little scorpion. Okay. Sorry. Sorry, I didn't know that this meant like I couldn't move. Fucking idiots. Stupid, like, fucking idiot scorpions. Okay, fast travel. Fast travel is currently unavailable from this location. Why? Oh, fast travelers, you can't do fast travel. What is it? What's it beep? What the fuck is going on? You caught. Oh my god. Oh, great. Cool. What do I have, like, a time limit that I have to do this? Oh, boy, this is gonna be real funny. It's gonna blow my fucking head up. Whoa, that's that actually kind of scared me. I don't want to do this. I have to do this. Oh no, 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 no! Go back and load this fucking area again. Fuck off! I'm not doing that. Decline doing it. I don't want to do this.
How did you find it?
No. Not interested. Bye.
I never said the Ranger had to be killed. Paladin Ramos will escort you back to the bunker's entrance and set you loose. Notice that I said, you are not free to carry the secret of this bunker's location beyond. To underscore this point, you'll be fitted with an explosive collar.
I can't get away from them.
You'll find your equipment.
Well, you guys know it has to be done. Because I'm all the way back here with my last saves. I am almost 2.5 hours behind. Back here. So everybody in this room has to die. They're all gonna die. And how do we do that, exactly? How do we do that? Well, there are a couple of ways. There are a couple of ways to do it. I'll try this one. We'll give this one a try first. No, he doesn't have a weapon. Huh.
How did you find it?
Fucking do the dumb quest.
You'll find your equipment in the chest.
You find your equipment in the chest, you have.
They're all dead when I come back, by the way. All of them. I'm going to go in a rampage in here. Where is this? Okay. Okay, should be fun. Can't wait. Gonna be a fucking great time. Wow, what a great time. This guy in one of the bunkers. This is just not gonna. I have to find the guy in one of the bunkers. Spawn easy Pete, he knows what to do. Is he in one of these? There he is. No, he's dead. Alright, we're gonna crack it open. He's gonna be in here, taking a bath. Oh, cool. What's the point of that door? Alright, I'm just gonna go to bed here. Let's go to bed for like fucking 7 hours. There are genuinely commands that skip the quest. That's funny. Whoa, whoa! What's going on? Why is it a sandstorm? What the hell is happening right now? I can't even see. Ugh.
Find the ranger. Well, hello, ranger. Fancy meeting you here.
Thought you'd sneak up on me, you filthy powder ganger?
Yeah, I thought I could. Keep pointing that gun at me and I'll stick it right up your ass.
Huh. Got some stones on you, son. I like that. What can I do for you?
Well, you can do me a quiet favor here. And you can die.
Dobson's my name. I'm an NCR ranger operating out of Camp McCarran north of here. Redding man by birth, though.
All right.
Criminal scum that have infested this region. Attack the dangerous...
Yeah.
So...
You have to get out of here, but am I gonna fail this quest? Okay, well, I need to get going. What do you got here? Bed?
Found you.
I broke his radio and he's that mad.
Had enough.
All right, I did it. Take this collar off. I smashed his radio and he got mad. So what? You know, explosive collars, take it off. Alright, that one's pretty good. 15. Damn.
Ranger hat, too. Keep that on.
What do I have that weighs the most here? Fuck this thing. No, I'll keep it. Keep it, keep it, keep it. I think the incinerator. No. How much dumb shit do I have in here? I can just throw on the ground. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Ugh. Get rid of the shotgun. I don't even care. Fuck the shotgun. I don't even know what this is, and I don't care. Get rid of it. Alright.
I took his skin. I'm now the ranger.
Alright, let's go turn it in.
I can finally get this collar off my neck. There it is. Straight ahead. Why am I talking like this? Drops best weapon in the game. You're gonna need the best weapon in the game. I got my melee club. I don't need the best weapon in the game. Or would I? You guys think I need, like, I need that? Alright, take this off. Get this stupid collar off my neck. Okay, I'm ready.
Stand back from the door. The Elder's eager to hear your report.
Alright. Reporting in. As you can see, I have the guy's clothes on and I killed him. So I demand payment for services rendered.
I've got visual confirmation!
What? What did I do?
I've got visual confirmation.
What the fuck is going on? Why are these guys attacking me?
On it.
I'm wearing the clothes, that's what? Oh my god. Please. Don't they know who I am? There. He's got like a leather jacket on now.
How did you resolve the situation with...
He's dead.
How do you know he won't be missed? That other rangers won't come looking for him? Or NCR patrols? Did you just make matters worse?
Didn't he tell me to do that? I thought he told me to kill him. My speech isn't even high enough to be a good speecher.
What's in doubt isn't your ability to kill. It's your ability to be thorough.
Yeah, okay.
So again, I ask. How do you know that killing this ranger didn't make Matt...
I don't know.
That's right. Because you did nothing to find out. Your collar was rigged with a microphone, you see.
So, did you hear how he got...
The test.
You hear how angry he got because I broke his radio?
But even a brute can
Bullshit.
Be of use.
He shot first.
Particularly
did you get that on your microphone?
Of taking down an NCR ra- Since you completed your assigned task, I will allow you to...
Mm-hmm.
There, that's better. I yeah. Stop by the...
Dickhead. I was playing with his radio, and I broke the knobs off accidentally. He freaked out and started shooting at me. Dickhead. No, you'll get what's coming to you in about fucking 10 seconds. Can I, like, poison this guy? What? Oh. Pop his head like a grape.
What I wish to discuss with you can wait for once I get settled in the command room, outsider.
Hopefully in the command room you're alone. That would sure be swell. Oh, damn it. It's like Mario RPG. The forest. Where did he go? No, that's not him.
How may I assist you? I'd kill to go outside and gather some specimens.
Out the door? Poison his Happy Meal? I would, if I could. Is he in that room? No, he's in here. Okay, we got one guy on the left, one guy on the right. Close up this door. So. I wish I could prone in this game. Teach you. You fucking idiot. You idiot. You idiot. You idiot. Ooh, somebody just got VAT systemed. I wish I could throw, like, a smoke grenade.
Ha! Watch out!
You're no match. Go! What? Spawn the Deathclaw and leave. Fucking fine. Fucking fine. I gotta talk to him anyways. Oh,
when you first showed up on our doorstep, after. What do you say, outsider?
Better things to do.
Then that is your choice.
He's still sitting in the chair, like, perfectly normal. Ooh, I got a holotag, his key card, his laser rifle, his robes. Dude, I get all of his cool shit. Oh, what a psycho. Okay, where's this? I'm gonna wear his shit out of this place. No, I don't want that. Okay, Brotherhood's Elder Robes. And the Space Helm. No, I gotta, like, look like him. I need to trick people into thinking that I'm him. Alright, let's go. Wait. What do you have?
Nah.
Let's go. Oh, look, another dead body. Okay. Take a little bit of... Well, you know, your laser pistol, too, could work out very well for me. Everyone's just asleep. That's all that happened. Oh, God, what happened to you? That's not... Stop!
Wait, what?
There, I saved him. Hooray! Thanks, Provolone. Welcome back for 2 months. What else is making that? Somebody else is doing that right now. Zap glove? There's, like, so much stuff here. We're all jammed. Hold on, it killed every single person? I thought I was just gonna wipe out the room. I didn't think I was gonna go on, like, a mass murder when I just touched the button. What is this, like, The Happening? How do I get out of here? I kinda gotta leave this place immediately. Okay. Let's go. Time to go. Time to get out. So you're still alive. Good. The key card ejects you? Does it now? I destroyed the bunker. Did it. I destroyed the bunker, guys. I gotta turn around.
Listen to me, son. I'm your dad. Destroy him!
Whoa!
Cubuano. I just did. I killed everybody. And I've completed the mission. I completed the kill everybody mission. I needed to get a key to leave. I needed his key to leave. That's funny. What if I do kill all out here? Will it kill every single enemy? Alright, let's go back up here. Thanks for the ringtone. Well, you're welcome. Is Yes Man in here? I think he is, right? He's the computer. Lucky 38, whatever it is.
That jingle, jangle, jingle. And this jazz, that is what it was with me.
None of them work. Probably for the best.
Goodbye.
Hey, Yes Man, I got some information for you.
Every Securitron on the network has been upgraded. Pretty neat, huh? Wow! You really blew up all those Securitrons at the fort. Great!
What do you know about, what do you know about the Brotherhood of Steel?
They go around in big suits of power armor.
Yeah.
They just have a thing.
Mm-hmm.
All I'm saying is...
I destroyed them.
You really know how to make a robot happy. Seriously, you just made my day. That's one down, four to go.
I have to actually kill all of them?
From what I understand, Benny didn't like them.
Hold on, I have to kill every single tribe for this to end on the wild card?
What?
Oh dear. I feel like that's a little... Uh-oh! He's stuck on that face forever! I don't think I should have done that. Hey, you're fine.
Be advised, the Lucky 38 is not open to the general public. Trespassers will be shot. Thank you.
High quality gameplay. Yeah, me just doing kill all on everything. Alright, what time is it? Oh jeez, I've been streaming this way longer than I intended to, but I'll get to like one more stopping point, I think. Let's see, where are we gonna go? Casino. Time for you to get a watch. Double zero. Good call.
Is there a roulette table in here?
Hey, no one.
Oh, of course there is. It's always roulette in here.
Business is good. All the family's got money. Of course, Gamora's where the action is. Bleh. Welcome to Gamora.
I would like to exchange Legion money. Not even using my own money, guys. I'm just giving him Legion money. How much do I have? Jesus. Do I have more? What? I have so much. I could just turn these into caps, right? Oh my god. Can I do a bigger denomination? Okay. Alright. Let's go. Got enough chips. Roulette table.
Things
double zero. Double zero is calling my name. What? What happened? What have I done?
Welcome to Gamora.
What? What happened? Why do I have to do this again?
Here's your
What the fuck happened? What did I do wrong? What did I do? Did I?
How many chips would you like?
Did I turn them in? No fucking way. No way. Why would they make you have to? What a waste of this guy's time. That's like going to the bank. So you go to the bank, you walk in, and you have $100. You go to the banker, you say, excuse me, I would like this in pennies, please. I would like $100 in pennies. They do it, and then you give it back to them and say you want this in like tens. You just waste the fucking person's time. Unbelievable.
How many? Zero.
Okay. Good. Bye. My god. Okay. Hey, remember, I can do this as much as I want. Because these chips are not even like real money. I didn't spend any money. This is fake money. Let's go. Double zero. It's alright, I don't even care. This isn't even my money. I stole this money from a cliff. Fuck. As much as I want is six rolls, yeah. 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 I'm gonna
Wait.
Get it, Tom.
What?
Dead meme. Me three. Oh, double zero! Double zero! Double zero! Double zero!
Go rob the tops. You're done here.
What?
Have some drinks. Talk to some dancers. But you are done at my tables.
What? Why? He's kicking me out? What?
I'm glad they don't just let any motherfucker through the gate. Freeside smells like shit.
6,600 chips. Where? That's more than that. I got banned from the casino. Wait, what? Game crashed! The game crashed! The game just fucking crashed, I'm not even kidding. No, and I didn't save it! I didn't save it, I didn't save it. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. No. No.
I wanted to see what happened when you
game crashed. It's over.
What the fuck? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I get double zero. I get banned from the casino. I get like 7,000 chips, which is, it's supposed to be way more than that, isn't it? And then, yeah. Where did that load up? I'm giving myself those chips back. I don't care if you guys see it on stream. I'm giving myself 10,000 chips. Fuck this. How do I do that?
Hey, no.
The fuck up.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna make mincemeat.
Oh, you're gonna make mincemeat of me. Hold on, I give up. You guys all saw me hit double zero.
Hey, no one.
Okay, let's do it. I'm giving myself extra. How do I give myself fucking 10,000? That's bullshit. You all know it. 4. C7F. Okay. So, how is this like a bunch of chips? No, it's easy. It's easy, Pete. Okay. Okay, thank you for the easy peats. Thank you for the easy peats. Good. Alrighty. They're all just leaving. Okay, have the easy peat train. Go ahead. Oh, you guys can leave. Alrighty. So let's all go out there. Let's see where they're gonna go. Mm-hmm. Cool.
Hey.
Hey. Hi, guys.
Bastard. Stop. Stop.
It's gonna do this again.
Stop. Stop. Stop.
It's doing it again.
Stop.
It's doing it again. It's doing it again. We're just coming full circle. We're full circle now. We did it again. Stop. Oh, the game's saved. These easy peats. I just have easy peat here forever now, because the game saved and I can't go back. Yeah, I'm not going all the way back like 20 minutes ago. Looks like easy peat. This gonna be like a dozen of them that's just all are alive here somewhere.
Hello.
God. Hold on a second. Collision's off. They just turned the leg gun. Nothing's how our legs are kind of broken. Why is this guy still alive? What? This guy lives? Why? What the fuck? That guy didn't die in like a weird way? This guy's just waving. Okay. Okay, well, let's see. Let's see, turn on. Okay. Sounds like a plan. Easy feat. Give me your magnum.
That was insane. Okay. I do find it quite funny, though, that these guys are here forever. I can't go back on a save. I don't know where they're going to end up. In fact, the funny part of this whole thing is I don't know where they're going to go. These EZP clones are going to show up at random points in the game from now on. Wherever they're going. They're like migrating turtles.
Hey there, friend. What the fuck? A bit of advice.
Shut up. No, I don't want to... What the hell is he doing? I was going to say, they're like migrating turtles. Like, we kind of have to see where they're going.
Hello.
We need to walk with the migrating turtle Easy Pete's. I'm fully committed to this.
Hey, hello.
Okay, time to go home, guys. Okay, here we go. Let's go, guys. Time to go home.
Exterminate.
Oh.
Exterminate.
They just wanted to go home. They just wanted to go home. They just wanted to go home. Well, our Easy Pete problem has been corrected.
Thank you for visiting New Vegas.
Thank you for protecting the city. Oh. Okay. Bye. You'll see these Easy Petes at random times during the run. Yeah, I thought so too. You thought they were trespassing? So, hold on a minute. Oh no, what have I done? I did too many.
Look at him go! Look at him go!
They're gonna win! They're gonna actually win. One died. Only one Easy Pete is dead. What are they doing? They killed them all? They did.
Hey.
Who's this guy?
Hey, hello.
Hey, hello.
Hey, hello.
Alright, now we gotta get a good view. We're gonna follow them on their journey.
Hey. Hey.
Hey. Hey.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello. Hello. Hey.
Oh, get with it. This is gonna take so long for them to go where they're going. He got real out front. He wasn't messing around at all. Can I make their run speed faster? Yeah, that has to be, right? Like, how do I make an NPC's movement speed faster? Like, times 20. Give me that command. It's so funny how they're single file. They're doing a very good job being single file. Time scale book. Time scale? What is the default? Time scale like 5? What's the command for make it go faster? Easy Pete migration documentary. Uh-oh. Oh, I misspelled time scale, did I? Time scale 5. Time scale not found. Time scale 5. You times two wrong. I just did it. Didn't do anything. Time. Is it space scale? No. Time scale. Huh. See? Set time scale to 5. Okay. Oh boy. What's gonna happen? That's lower. To 100. Okay, set. 500. Okay. 5,000. No, that's just making it become day and night faster. It's not affecting our Easy Pete migration trail. It's just making the sun rise and set fast slower. SGTM? SGTM? 20. Global, oh boy. I can already hear it. Oh boy, hold on, no, I can hear it, it's going too fast. Oh god. Shit, I gotta follow him. Why? Like, my buttons are mixed up. Okay, let's go. Alright, let's go. Where are they going? They're stopping. No, not quite. Where are they going? Okay, our ant people are making their way through the town. Man, they're very persistent. God, I wouldn't laugh my ass off if something fucking just turns. Okay, I thought that was like a death claw. Where are we going? How far? Why are they going down here? This is the stupidest thing I think I've ever done. Oh, somebody's shooting a gun. Who's shooting the gun? What is it? Wait, where? It's going too fast. Oh, it's like bandits. I can't even follow the action. The only two that lived. Those are the only two that survived. Where'd they go? Those are the only two that lived. Ugh. I don't know, I lost them. I lost them. They're gone. I can't believe only two made it up. Every single one of these is dead. Right? Not one remains? How did all these guys down here die? What did you do down here? Were they just shooting each other in the back? Oh, oh God. Okay, well, we gotta spawn more. We need to get them on a good journey.
Hey.
Okay, we'll get them here. Good 40. We're gonna slow it down a little bit. We'll go to like 5. This is very important to see where the hell they end up. God, they're so dumb. You idiots. One by one, they're going to figure it out. Eventually, they will. Okay, we got more dangerous waters coming up here, guys. There might be another battle. There's definitely going to be a battle up here. Yeah, battle. Battle. I can't even follow the action. How is this thing still alive? There's like 30 easy peats shooting him. It's like... He turned into a kite. No, 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 don't lose him. Don't lose them. Where are they going? On earth. One made it on top of the mountain. Holy shit, you guys are dumb. Well, don't worry, we'll be alright. We'll be okay. Hold on. It's still going this way. Alright, hold on. We gotta have the tribe. I just saved it, by the way. This one easy peep made it. One easy peep made it over. Oh god! Oh my god! Oh my god, that's the scariest fucking thing. Wow, that's terrifying. Jesus Christ! How is he getting up there? My God! Alright, we'll be fine. Don't worry. I got this under control. I'm gonna skip this. There we go. We'll spawn him over here. Alright, we'll be good right here. Spawn them. There it is. 40. Let's go. Do it up. Make your way back home. We're getting close. Oh no, we have an impasse. Why are they trying to go through the fucking mountains? Are we trying to go to Good Springs? There's so much better of a way to
go. What?
No sleep. No sleep, newt. I love how there's always one that actually, or two, that can actually have a brain. The other ones are just left foot. Okay. Well. Oh boy, fight. Oh boy, they're all dead here. No, they actually got rid of the, interesting. Jeez. Another batch of Easy Pete's gone. Everything died here. Now let's put them in a better position. Why is everything dead? Did I like kill all or something? I don't think I did. Did I? I don't know. Where is Good Springs? I'm gonna like get them. I'm gonna put these morons in a better position.
Because they obviously are having a lot of trouble. So this is like good springs right here, right? Okay, we're going to spawn 100. No, 40. I don't know if I can handle 100. Let's do it. We can find out where the hell they're going from now on. Okay. Moment of truth. What the hell are they doing over here? Where's, like, Easy Pete's house? Isn't it, like, up here? Yeah, it's, like, right here. Okay, here we go. Here they go. No. No. They're not going to... Where are they going? Oh, they're going in here. They all went into the house. This is his house? Okay, I don't remember spawning this many. This many didn't get here. You know what I'm saying? Only like 4 or 5 ended up getting in here. God, they're like bugs. He wants to go to bed so bad. There's already an Easy Pete in the bed. Can I spawn beds? What? What did he just like chipmunk squeaked at me? Alright, how do I spawn a bed? I need to spawn a bed. I need to spawn like 20 beds.
Howdy. Yep. Howdy.
Oh no.
Yep.
I think we might have fallen into a trap here. They're gonna keep doing their dialogue event. Yep. Alright, I need beds. Where do I get beds? Player, place at me. Give me bed. I need some beds. God, it's like slow motion now. Yeah, it really is. Spawn one Deathclaw. No, they're gonna get destroyed. I need beds. Alright, 15849. I hope this is a bed. Yeah, it's a bed.
Morning.
It's a bed. Okay, good. Good. Go on, get in bed. Get in these beds. Oh, they're trying to get in bed so bad. There's just not enough room. I'm not in here. Okay, right here. Can fit one here, right? They're sleepable. You can actually get in and they're sleepable. Oh. Oh, get out of the way. I'm stuck now. Beds everywhere. This is going to be an Easy Pete in every one of these.
Hello.
Oh, my head. He's going to get in this bed. Oh, fuck. Shut up. Get in the bed. Don't you guys want to sleep in these? Kidding me?
Hey.
See, somebody went in that one. Look at that guy. That guy's not in a bed.
Bastard.
Oh! Do they all wake up? Yeah, they all woke up.
Bastard, 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 bastard.
Are you serious? You bastard. Come on, do it again. Say it again.
Listen to me, son. I'm your dad. Destroy him!
Whoa!
All right, Dad. Not even hurting him. What the fuck? Now we're in business.
Stop. Stop.
I don't know which easy feat I'm hitting right now.
Stop. Stop. Stop.
We're finally out of it. Oh my lord. Bastard, 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 bastard. Ugh. Okay. Game saved. We have a saved game, and it's lagging all over the place. I might have ruined the game. What was the last save that wasn't insanity? Oh boy. Well. Well. That's all there is to it. That's all, folks. Who's even in here? I can't go outside. It's just broken. Go to bed. Yeah, I think that might be it. That was fun. Easy Pete's just a BA. Pretty much. Alright, guys, I think that's gonna be it. Go back to YouTuber's life. I wanna say hello to the person that subscribed. That was Fender McBender. Oh, I missed like 4 subs in that carnage. So, Fender McBender, thanks for welcome. Thanks for subscribing. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the sub dudes. And then to Smarty for 2 months. Thanks a lot, Smarty. Welcome back, dude. Good to see you again. It's me, Three-Eyed, for 3 months. What's going on, Three-Eyed? Did I catch you? I don't know. I'm not sure if I did. Ugh. But I think that's where I'm going to call it. When's the next video? Well, after that, I think I have enough to make like at least 1 or 2 Fallout videos. I wanted to get a couple more things. And there's a lot of stream highlights like Dark Souls 3 and a bunch of other things that are going to go up in the very, very soon time frame. So don't worry, there'll be content on the YouTube channel if you haven't seen it. It's almost been 45 minutes, time for Shovel Knight. It's almost been 45 minutes. We did get double zero. We got double zero tonight, so that's good. This had to happen because you lost double zero. Yeah. I went on a total rampage because I lost it.
But thanks a lot for coming out, guys. Appreciate it. If you're a new viewer, welcome. If you're an old viewer, thanks for sticking around. And again, thanks you to all the new subs, all the old subs, everybody watching, all the viewers. Good night, everybody. I'll probably catch you tomorrow. I'm not sure if we're going to play Fallout tomorrow. I might try to do my placement games in Overwatch just because I have to do it at some point. And if not, then maybe we can get the boys together for Dead by Daylight. I don't know. But good night. Good luck. Take care, everybody. Goodbye.